my former students who gave it, I think, gave a senior recital, because this is science. She's going to stand, she's one of my former planning students. And I had other students that were grand students who were involved. So I was very successful as a teacher in the grand world before I ever started doing this. And my husband kept saying to me, "You can't teach him." And I said, "Well, I'm going to just try it a little while." And I got into it because my home children announced it.
Thank you.